First fish.
Look at this one.
Jeez, that thing's big. Get a video of you with this monster.
Yep.
A little totem up here. Dad caught his fish. Dark, you have at least 10 bugs per limb trying to crawl in your ears. You also got sunburn. We were right over there last night trying to figure out where we go to sleep. Thank you. I put them in the bottom pouch this time though. Slide off this. Cracking my head open on one of those. Three quarters of the way there. See how cautious he is. Canoe weighs 42 pounds too. Pretty sweet. Woo. Place we stayed at. surprised it didn't fly away. It looks like it weighs about as much as one of our packs. It looks like it weighs about as much as one of our food packs. Probably weighs like 20 pounds. It's like Shiloh flying. Pretty scary. Yeah. That's a fish. I can't. Yeah. Can you turn us around? Yeah. Ooh. Jesus.
Hold on, dude.
Jeez. What? Dad, you have to turn this.
I have to be getting this away from this rock. Okay.
Yep.
You're gonna have to be fighting it.
Do you think this is dinner?
Nope.
Yeah, this is the 6 pound and it doesn't have the steel. Whoa, that kind of looked like a sturgeon.
Taking line out?
No, I'm reeling in. But it is taken. It is. Dad, it's taking line out. Look at that. Dad. It looks like a shark. It looks like a freaking shark. My GoPro is on. Big ass bass, maybe. What is that? I don't know how I'm gonna get the hook out. I think it's a walleye because its eye looks weird. Its eye looks weird. I'm gonna turn it. That's pretty cool. The drag is really loose, so. Look at that monster. Okay, I got, flyers. Sweet. you want me to get the hook removing thing? What just fell in the water?
Huh?
What just fell in the water? I think a fish just tried to attack it. There it goes. Back into the deep.
Nice fish. Biggest one.
How much water do you have left? I have like none. Okay. Yeah, it's the one right next to the log. A little bit more to the right. I won't.
Just go right on up against the rocks.
This is the smoothest portage landing we've had.
Huh?
This is the smoothest portage landing we've had. I think you're stuck on a rock.
Step out.
Okay.
So I'm gonna kick out when I go over there. Okay?
I'm holding it. I got it. And just lift it over the rock that it's on right now, and it should be safe. Shortest portage ever. So we land here, and then we can either go up that way or this way. And it's right up here. This is going to be our fourth night. Fourth night. For day four and day five. Landing on this little island. Yeah. Really pretty.
The other rocks. The other rocks are slipperier than this one. Okay. There's another inchworm up front. Think you're good. You're blowing in the wind a little bit. Is it not on your shoulders?
Now I think it is.
Yeah, it is. I'm gonna pass by you.
How is my jacket in the back? You see it?
Yeah, your jacket's back still pocket. There. Your jacket's still there. I'm taking my time. Think it's still pretty deep over here? Yeah. Huh? What did you say?
More pretty lilies.
Yeah. I imagine we kind of got to stay in the middle of this thing. Oh, keep going. Keep going. Almost over. I think after all that rain we had yesterday. If what?
Big rock.
Ooh, hold on. Can you? No, I want to see if I can stand up and if I can see another lane. So, like, that's another lane, and it's bigger. It's a lot bigger.
Can we get over yet?
There's a turn right here, but,
right here?
Yeah.
There's a bigger one up here. Let's see what's going
on. Okay. Okay, let's turn. Oh, come on. I need you to paddle on my side, Dad. Start fishing? Yep. Hmm?
Straight ahead or to the right?
I can't tell. Just go over here. Let's go over here, see what's there. Yeah, it looks like it might be over there.
Might be.
The thing over there you're talking about.
Right there right now, or
you
run out?
I'm gonna run up. Froggy. Yep, you're doing good.
Campsite for night number 5. Pretty good. Sun's coming up already.
Looks like that's it, straight back. It looks like that is it, straight back. I don't want to visit the beaver. Paddle in the water. You might even be able to leave the stuff in it.
Can we do this? Just for the heck? Tie that to the bow.
Okay. Straight back. Okay. How's Daddy doing?
Daddy's trying to get ready for the mosquito onset. Oof.
Our second to last campsite, we found this nice little musk skull. So, nice view.
Yeah, with dinner, that sounds good. This is our campsite for our last night on a tiny island. It's nice, pretty, small. Bags in the tree. Tent. Fire pit. Clothesline.